Next to a live clock, you can also display the current date. Select the text box again, click Data Point and the Clock button. Now select the format that displays the full date. Run the slideshow and the date will be updated automatically on your screen.